Alright, hi guys, and today we are playing some Bratz Rock Angels. This is from my childhood, so I thought I would play it on this channel. The reason why being, I felt like it didn't fit with my other channel.
I got it! I got it!
The latest Crash CD?
Better, I got the student internship!
The one at Your Thing magazine?
You are looking at the new assistant to Miss Birdeen Maxwell, Editor-in-Chief.
Rockin'! Wow! Jade, you get to go to all the runway shows? And watch supermodel meltdowns? And get free passes to all the happening concerts?
I sure hope so.
Can you believe it? It's my total biggest dream, and it's coming true!
Did you see what she was wearing?
911, mean girl alert. Those two things are called Kirsty and Casey. But everyone at Styles High calls them the Tweedles. Because they're twins and seriously evil.
Well, look who's here. The fashion freaks.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Hey guys, did you hear? Jade's going to be working at Your Thing magazine for the whole summer.
That's tight.
Awesome. Hey, what's Your Thing?
Mother of Pink!
And what are you supposed to be?
I'm Jade, your new student intern. I just want to tell you I am so psyched to be working here with you and Your Thing. I've got a ton of ideas for the magazine.
Oh, really? Do share.
I was thinking that maybe we could do a column on street trends, see what's taking off at clubs, do a quiz fest.
Stop! Just so we understand each other, I come up with the ideas. Your Thing is my magazine. You work for me, and your title is nothing.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to...
Ah, my other interns. Two lovely girls. Pink, my favorite color. Here's your first assignment. And this is what I want you girls to do.
Wow, this is a lot for one person. Maybe you guys could help me out?
Sorry, N.O.P.
N.O.P.?
Not our problem.
There you are. Now where's my mail?
It's right here. You have some really rockin' invitations. Look how many. There's one from that...
Junk, junk, junk. More junk. Mother of Pink. Don't you know junk mail when you see it? Hello?
What? What do you mean sales of Your Thing have dropped? Well, that's impossible. What?
Do you guys know what Birdeen likes for lunch?
Sure, we'll phone in the order.
But it's your turn to pick it up from the deli.
Okay, I guess these will have to wait till later.
What are you trying to do? Kill me? Make me fat? I only eat greens!
But I...
Spare me your excuses. You are fired. Hear me? Fired! And not only will you never, ever work at this magazine again, you will never, ever work at any magazine. Am I making myself quite clear? You are fired for life. In fact, even your children and your grandchildren are fired!
My life is so over. I feel so down, I can barely... I can't believe that Jade got a job at a fashion magazine! That's so perfect for her!
I know, and not just any magazine either. I hear Your Thing is huge.
You ever read it?
No, it doesn't really appeal to me. But I'm sure Jade will make it super interesting.
My life is over.
What happened?
I got fired. The dragon that runs the magazine, Berdine, she kept giving me more and more to do, and it didn't matter what I did. It was always wrong as far as she was concerned, and I had to work with the Tweevils.
Ugh, that's enough to ruin anyone's day.
Sorry, everyone. I'm not in the mood to hang. I'm going home.
Don't worry, Jade. Everything will be okay.
We have to do something.
Something to cheer up Jade.
Like a party!
A surprise party!
Now that's a plan. I'll go get some makeup. Yasmin, you go get some cool threads for the party. You can't cheer someone up without something styling to wear.
Have you seen the new Treasures range in Thrills with Frills? That'll be perfect.
You get to it, girlfriend! We've got some spare blings we can spend on the party.
I'm on it. It's here in the mall somewhere.
Okay, so I've had to play around with the settings quite a bit. I think these might be okay. I don't want to jinx it, but I think they might be okay for now. They at least look better than the other
ones. Hey, there's a map board. I can press the X button next to that if I want to see a plan of the city and find out where things are.
Oh, here's a token.
This token looks kind of cool. Shopping is easy. You start by going to the mannequin for the clothesline you want to buy. All right, the Treasures range! I can choose what type of clothing I want to buy by selecting jackets, tops, or bottoms, and pressing the X button to start shopping for an item.
So there's blue, this, which is really cool, this one. I can't tell if it's supposed to have like a top underneath, like with the rips.
Okay, sweet. Cool. Jade will be totally psyched with this. I'd better check with Chloe though, just to be sure.
So I guess that's what Chloe's outfit looks like. And Treasures.
Hello? The triangle button?
Yes, yes, I get it. Okay, so this is basically Yasmin's outfit, except for she has the white skirt instead. And plus the boots.
Hello? The triangle button?
Yes,
okay, when I'm in a shop, I can call a friend and get them to meet me by selecting Contacts with the X button. Now I can just ask her to come here. Perfect!
Sweet outfit, pretty princess. It's perfect. You go get something to accessorize it with. I got a date with City Looks. We need the new Treasures Compact. Press the X button so I can carry on the party prepping. All right, I gotta get to City Looks.
Oh, here's another one. There's no one on the streets yet, except for Eaton.
Hey, this token looks hot. Better pick it up. It could be important later on. All right, I can buy new makeup compacts from the compacts table around the corner. There are loads of compacts I could buy, but I want the Treasures compact today.
And she's not kidding, but we only live in this one right now, so...
Cool! Now I can go to the makeup tables to try it out.
Okay. She's gonna talk for a minute.
All right, makeup is my thing. You see that circle of colors in the top right? That's our current compact. We need to change to the Treasures compact. Press the X button on the little picture under our current compact and pick out a new one from the menu that appears. We need the Treasures compact. You need to select the Treasures compact before selecting OK. Great! Now we can pick a color. Just point to one of the colors and it will show up in the middle of the compact.
makes choice.
Now, what do we want to do with this? Looks like in the bottom right, you can see the eyeshadow brush, the blusher, and the lipstick. There are also some tissues, just in case we need to take some makeup off. Just press the X button to select the thing you want. That's for putting on eyeshadow. When you move it closer to my eye, I'll move my face to make it easier. Use the X button to apply it, or you can use the square button to paint the whole eyelid in one go. Don't forget, you can change color by pressing the X button on the one you want in the compact. That's lipstick. Pick the color you want from the compact. Then use the X button to put it on my lips, or the square button to cover my lips completely. We select this when we're finished. We should try the eyeshadow, blush, and lipstick before we stop them. That's for applying blush. If you don't like the color, you can always use the triangle button to take off the last makeup you put on. You can use these tissues to wipe off makeup you don't like. Just have fun with it. Sweet. I should hook up with Sasha and see how she's doing. Press the triangle button to use my phone. Press the triangle button? Are you just messing with me? Okay, to find someone, I just press the X button on contacts. Now I ask her where she is. Great, now I just need to exit the phone with the triangle button and wait for Bunny Boo's reply.
So that's clothes and makeup all sorted. Scorching! Now we just need to get Jade to come. I'll take care of it. Press the X button to switch to me. Hip outfit, girl! I need to text Jade and find out where she is. All I gotta do is text Jade and find out where she is. Then we can take her to the party at Chloe's place. If a surprise party doesn't cheer up, nothing will. All right, go! I should check out that message on my phone. It's probably from Jade.
You feeling better, Cool Cat?
A little. It's good to know I've got friends who care.
Why don't you have a look around?
Into your life, into your dreams, out of the dark, sunlight again. You can't explain.
Hey, Cool Cat! We are looking fine today, aren't we?
This wardrobe is where it's at. In it are all the cool clothes and accessories and shoes and, well, everything we own, basically. Press the X button. There are lots of different tunes. I just push up and down to look through them and press the X button when I see one I want to hear.
Looking good, girl. I'm glad you came, Cool Cat. You look a little better.
Thanks, Angel. I feel a bit better, too.
Have you looked around in the wardrobe yet? Just walk on up to it and press the X button. No point in shopping if you don't try what you buy.
Hmm. Do I want to change the music?
All I have to do is stand next to the stereo and press the X button.
When we met,
I'm glad you're not so sad, Jade. Your aura was just like totally negative before.
I know, but being with you guys really helps cheer me up.
Have you played with the stereo yet? Try changing the party music by pressing the X button next to the stereo and choosing a new track.
I've got a cool posing game for you to play. Not yet. You should check out the wardrobe and change the tunes on the stereo first.
This wardrobe is where it's at.
Wardrobes work just like shopping, except you can't buy anything new, of course.
This is all our stuff. Feel free to try anything on.
Hey there, cool cat.
Someone call the fashion police!
We got ourselves an outlaw dress.
I'm glad you came, Cool Cat. You look a little better.
Thanks, Angel. I feel a bit better, too.
Have you looked around in the wardrobe yet? Just walk on up to it and press the X button. No point in shopping if you don't try what you buy.
Having fun? When you're ready, I got a cool posing game we can play.
Okay, girls. First of all, here's how you pose. When you're asked to pose, you can press any button either once or twice. Whichever you do will cause you to strike a pose. Try it! Time stands still. Sweet! Cool! Nice pose!
Sometimes it'll be up to you which pose to use, but sometimes you'll be asked to try and strike a set of poses within a time limit. After each pose finishes, you have to quickly strike a new pose. Try this set for a size!
So wait! Cool!
You know what? I do feel better. Thanks, guys.
Hey, what are friends for?
We don't need that lame-o fashion magazine.
Of course not!
We can make our own magazine if we wanted.
Yeah! We should have our own magazine!
I can write about fashion!
And I could write an advice column.
And I can write about trends and all the important causes.
And I could be the editor.
Funny, Boo. Okay, the music editor.
Do you think it could work?
It could totally work.
Hey, if we work together, nothing can stop us.
Here we are. Hey guys, this is it. Get ready to feast your eyes on the most totally slamming loft in all downtown.
Ah! A rat!
Sasha, you can't be serious.
Okay, so the place needs a little makeover.
Okay, a serious makeover.
What are we going to do? This place is so beyond help. Our hopes, our dreams, everything shattered.
Yo, Drama Mama, snap out of it.
We survived seventh grade. We can survive this.
Okay, a little primo and paint.
Relocate a few shells.
Dramatize the area over here.
Set up a computer bank.
And girlfriends, we're happening.
Super styling or what?
Hold the front page, girls. I think I'm gonna cry.
It's going to be so much fun working together.
We gotta work hard, though, girls. Don't forget we've laid down some serious blings to get this magazine up and running.
No sweat, Bunny Boo. Once we get our ideas down on paper, we'll get that money back in no time.
I'm not too sure about using computers, though. They just don't like me.
They can be tricky, but I'll help you out.
What do we do now?
Well, I set up the computers with the ideas we had for articles, so all you have to do is go to your own workstation and it'll tell you what your first article's going to be.
Cool! And I'll organize our finished articles on the other side of the room so we can see what we've done so far.
And I've set up a shared wardrobe with all our clothes in it. We can use it whenever we want to model some fresh styles.
First things first, pretty princess. Let's check out those computers for our assignments.
Hey, cool cat!
That's one of my tokens. I wonder how many of these are lying around.
Even for you, that's over the top.
So this is just a little helpful tip. This is the cheat computer where you can put in things to get more clothing. You can change what some of the other characters are wearing. You can get blings tokens, I think that's what they're called. Yes. It's helpful.
My article is going to teach our readers how to make their own t-shirt. I'd better head over to Dynamic Design in the Mall and put my fashion gifts to work. Okay, this'll be a breeze. Dynamic Design is in the mall somewhere.
Hey, cool cat.
You still here? Go away! What are you doing here, brat?
We don't need your help.
Ah! What are you wearing?
Okay, you see the panel on the right? It's got three tabs at the top: color, base, and pictures. At the moment, it's on base. This is the image that will be the basic print on the t-shirt. You don't have to have a base print if you don't want, though. See how that went straight onto the t-shirt? You can add these pictures to the t-shirt design. Just select them with the X button to pick them up, and then press the X button on the t-shirt to add them wherever you want. The arrows allow you to look at different sets of pictures you can choose from. Here you can pick the color of the t-shirt.
You can choose one of the suggested colors or go wild and pick something off the groovy color circle in the center. We can keep up to 4 t-shirt designs. One last thing. In the back room here is a poster design desk. It works just like the t-shirt designer, but for posters. Kinda obvious, I know. You should try it out sometime.
Race through your veins, you can't escape, you can't escape.
Hi, Jade. Whoa, you look, you look, wow.
Have you seen the hot offers on at the moment? Those new bargain bins are so cool, but I just can't choose what I want. Tell you what, could you sift through them for me and pick out something you think I'd like?
I knew you couldn't resist it. All you have to do is check out the bargain bins in the city's clothes shops and buy me an outfit from the range that's on sale at the moment. I'll need at least a top and a bottom, but if you can bring me some accessories as well, that would be super cool. Come back here wearing the outfit and I'll see if I like it. But don't go over the top. It's your own money you're spending on this stuff. Hi, Jade. You're looking nice.
You look at me. You look at me. Curious what I'm made of, sugar or steam, and the kind of man I love, what I believe, what I know and what I crave, and all my pet peeves, where I've shed and when I stay. You look at me, curious what I'm made of, sugar or steam.
Bye, Jade. That outfit is just perfect. It's nice having a twin, but it can be a pain, too.
Wow, what a great outfit! And such cool accessories, too! You're a shopping genius!
Thanks for getting me that outfit. It's not that I'm lazy. I just like your taste in clothes more than my own.
Yes, I know her shoes don't really match, but whatever.
Hi, Jade. That outfit is just perfect.
I try.
Hi, Jade. Whoa, you look... I mean, you look... Wow. You want a race? You can borrow my skates and I'll referee. Sweet. Okay, here are the rules. You gotta hit all the checkpoints as quickly as possible. That's it. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, go! You can do it! Halfway there! You can do it!
I think I see the point.
That was fun! You should write about that in your magazine. If you ever want to race some more, look out for a start flag. There's always one in the park for when you, you know, feel the need. I had fun timing you. We should do it again sometime.
Did I see something over there? Yes, I did. I generally like to buy everything when I play these games. I don't know. Everything's so cute. I don't end up using these though, so it seems like wasteful, but whatever. I'm gonna get so many copyright with this. If I turn down the music, it turns off the sound, which isn't good. Jeez, how many sunglasses are in here? Three more to go.
Wait a minute.
Oh, these are quite kind of cool. When we met, here's another store that looks very different in the sequels that follow this one. I think that's the same as the other one.
Tell you about a city girl, she's surprising. You got a pretty girl, she's surprised. Never gets better, so totally amazing. So won't you, don't you try to mess with me.
Oh yeah, this one has a ton. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to get all of them. Tell you about a silly girl, she's surprising. Never get the better, so totally amazing. Don't worry about enough, she's gonna be free, yeah. Don't you try to mess with me. For everything, but I say, hey, people don't know who I am. All they can say,
look at me, curious what I'm made of, sugar or steam, and what kind of man I am. You look at me, curious what I'm made of.
I didn't see how much money I had.
And I love what I believe.
I think this might be camp. Shred it.
You look at me, curious what I'm made of, sugar or steam. And what kind of man I love. What? You look at me, curious what I'm made of, sugar or steam, and what kind of man I love, what I believe,
what I
there, cool cat.
Kicking clothes, girl! You rock!
When you're home alone, texting your friends on your mobile phone, shorting all the words no one else.
Hey, pretty princess!
Wow, I don't think even I could pull off that outfit. In your bed.
Hi, pretty princess.
We need something in the magazine that's not about fashion and trends. I'm going to do a photo story on some of the wildlife that lives here in the city park.
Right, this is going to be fun! And the park is right next door to our offices!
Time to brush up on my camera skills! Press the circle button. When you have the camera out, you can press the X button to take a photo. You can zoom in twice. After that, pressing the square button takes you back to the... That's the basics! Press the triangle button to put the camera away. Our cell phones can only hold a certain number of photos. If we keep taking photos, the older photos will be lost. Press the triangle button to go to the cell phone, and then select photos. Press the triangle button to use the cell phone, then select photos, and press the X button. Here, you can see the photos that have been taken. If we want to keep one, we can lock it by pressing the X button. We can only lock 3 photos at a time, so only do the ones you really want to keep. When we're finished, press the triangle button to put away the cell phone.
What are you doing here, brat?
Hey, Yasmin. You look nice today.
Hi, Yasmin.
Great. I just need 2 more photos. I need to find some different animals.
Well, that's an insect.
Hey, Yasmin. You look great.
Where are those squirrels?
Good. Not as good as me, but close.
Good to know. Actually, don't see any squirrels. Into the park yet. I remember them.
Jasmine. You're looking nice today.
Seems easy enough.
Hi, Jasmine.
Oh, we're wearing the same outfit. Cool. Caught her mid-pose. Bunnies. I'm gonna take a shot at this one and just try to see. Oh.
Cool, that's two. If I can just find one more animal.
I know, it's an insect. Desperate times, desperate measures. Okay, so there's actually a bulletin board here, or whatever, sign. Wait, come back.
Alright! That was a snap!
Hi, Jasmine. You look good. Not as good as me, but close. This is kind of embarrassing, but, well, I've kind of dropped that article I was working on for the magazine. I don't suppose you could help me round up the pages. Sucker. I mean, thanks. You're a real pal. We better hurry. The wind is starting to pick up. You did it! Thanks! Of course, I could have done it quicker myself, but, you know. Hey, what's that look for? Some people have no sense of humor.
Hey, Jasmine. You look great.
Hey, Jasmine. You look nice today.
Hey, Yasmin. You're looking fashion forward today. Hey, it's good to see a friendly face. Working here is tough work. You got a bit of spare time? I could use your help delivering smoothies. Great! You rock! All you have to do is pick up a smoothie from me. The label will tell you who it's going to and where they are. If you get there while the smoothie's still ice cold, you'll get good tips. We'll start you off delivering just one smoothie. See how you do. Out of time, I'm afraid. Better luck next time.
I'm not even here. Well, I got news for you.
Thank you.
Hi, Yasmin. Whoa, you look...
Hey girls, you know that mail Brigine made me toss when I was working for her? I found the most awesome invite in there. Super stylin' fashion reporter Jade has scooped the biggest scoop of all scoops ever.
And they say I'm a drama queen.
You're not gonna believe what it was I found.
Do tell.
Invitations to the exclusive crash gig at Pins, the funkiest, punkiest punk rock club in the world. Get out of here! And that's not all. It's an all-expenses-paid trip with a 5-star luxury hotel suite in London!
No way!
Yes way! We're going to London! Yay!
We rock!
We're hot!
And we're going to London!
Well, we're not going to London just yet. But all we have to do is get the rest of the magazine ready. Then we can jet off to London and have the best cover story ever.
I can't wait!
Hey there, pretty princess! Hip outfit, girl!
So, what's my task? An article about creative use of cosmetics. That's right up my street. I'll head on over to City Looks and get to work. Oh, right! I love City Looks. It's so chic. Get ready, world. Here I come.
Hiya, Angel. Sweet, huh?
Money? Sign me up! When you want to really go wild, you can try face painting. Press the X button on Begin Face Painting to start. There are some new things you can use to paint faces with here, but they work just like regular makeup. There's a thin brush, a thicker brush, and even a wild spray. Try it out. These are ready-made designs. They can make you look super cool without any effort at all. Give it a try.
Pulling you in, spinning you round, lifting your feet.
We'll select this when we're finished. You should check out the decals and patterns first, though. You can use any decals you bought to put cool things right on the face. Just select the decal you want, then slap it on. Try it out.
You look at me. Curious what I'm made of. Sugar or steam. And what kind of man I love. What I believe. What I know and what I crave. And all my pet peeves. Where I've shed and when I stay.
Hey, Chloe. You're looking fashion-forward today. Hey, it's good to see a friendly face. Working here is tough work. You got a bit of spare time? I could use your help delivering smoothies. That's great! You rock! All you have to do is pick up a smoothie from me. The label will tell you who it's going to and where they are. If you get there while the smoothie's still ice cold, you'll get good tips. We'll start you off delivering just one smoothie. See how you do. Hey, Chloe. Totally cool. You look nice today. Hey, Chloe. You look good. Not as good as me, but close.
Hey, Chloe! Hey, Chloe! You're looking nice today. Reading Fashionista magazine, and I bet you girls could outpose those supermodels any day of the week. You could have a shoot at Picture This, and you could use the photos for your new magazine. You're a star. Just head over to Picture This and use the camera upstairs. I'll drop by in a little while to give you some advice.
Sorry if you hear the lawnmower in the background. Alright. So we just have to get a limelight here and do some posing.
All the boys go.
Hey, when the angels play.
And the girls go.
Hey, when the angels play.
Everybody go.
The angels play.
One, two,
girl.
So drop everything, what just hit with the show. Come on, hey, can you hear it all around you?
Back to muting that.
Hi, Chloe. You're looking fine, as always.
Okay, we'll start with the girl on the left. When you're ready to take her photo, just press the triangle button to get her to pose. You want to try and get a full body shot. Don't cut off her head or feet, and try and get it when they're looking right at you. Great! Now let's get a close-up of her body and head. Press the triangle button to get her to pose, then use the square button to zoom in. Cool! Now try and get a full body shot of the girl in the middle. Totally hot! Now try and get a close-up of the girl in the middle. Focus on her head and upper body. Nice! Now get the girl on the right in long shot. Make sure her head and feet are in the frame. Okay, last one now. Get a close-up of the upper half of the girl on the right. Remember to use the square button to change your zoom. That's perfect! I'll make sure to send you a copy of the photograph so you can put them into your magazine. They can always use a photographer here at Picture This, so feel free to drop by again to earn some extra cash. You're looking nice today.
Hey, can I ask a favor? I need some help with my workouts. It's just not fun enough to keep me interested. But I've seen you and your friends work out, and you have loads of fun. Could you give me some pointers? Cool! We could use the Limelight's dance floor. They're happy for people to use it for aerobics during the day. Let's go!
Hey, when the angels play,
and the girls go.
Hey, when the angels play,
everybody go. Hey, 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 when the angels play.
Workout. You make it fun to stay in shape.
Chloe. You're looking nice today. Hey, Chloe.
Girl?
You can have a lot of fun.
I found a token with a bunny on it. If I collect a lot of these, something good is bound to happen.
Hey, Bunny Boo.
Hi, Bunny Boo. Sweet. They want me to write about what's hip on the music scene right now. Well, no one knows tunes like me. With my CD collection, it would be pretty easy. Although I've probably learned out my best tunes. Yeah, this would be easy. But I already lent out the hottest CDs. I'm gonna have to ask around and get them back.
You after your CDs? I know you let me borrow one, and it was really banging too, but I loaned it to Dylan. Hope that's okay. You could try looking for him in the park. You look nice today.
Sorry, Sash. I did have one of your CDs, but I gave it to Cameron. Hope that's no problem. He's in the mall somewhere, I think. You look good. Not as good as me, but close.
Your CD? I think my sister has it. Go talk to Phoebe. She was in the mall last time I saw her. Hi, Sasha. You look great.
Right, but I'll check the last two girls, because one of them's from
the... Here's that CD of yours. Some real hot tunes. Really sweet. If you want your other CDs, talk to Megan. She's just over there. I'm sure she said she had one of your albums the other week. Hi, Sasha. You're looking nice today.
I did have one of those cool CDs of yours, but I loaned it to Eaton. He should be working at the smoothie stand. Hey, Sasha.
It's the fifth birthday of the main girls. Though some consider Dana. They were both producing a lot of lines. Oh, wait.
And yes, I do play more challenge games on my other channel. I'm posting this on my old channel because I don't know how people would feel about me playing this on their channel that is for more serious gaming, but come on, it's Bratz. And plus it was part of my childhood, so we all like to go back there sometimes.
I saw- you want your CD back. Here you go. Sorry I held on to it for so long. Hey, I hope it's not a problem. You looking for your other CDs? Try Eaton over at the smoothie stand. He was talking about one of those albums the other week.
Oh, Dana and Nova, who are twins, I believe. I think they're actually triplets.
My sister Roxy definitely has one of your CDs.
Doesn't.
I saw her in the park earlier. You're looking nice.
Hey, Sasha. You're looking fashion forward today.
For you to browse.
Want, Brat? Stay away from us if you know it's good for you.
Yeah, I did have one of your CDs, but I gave it to Fiona. Sorry, she's usually around the Dance Heaven Plaza. You're looking fashion forward today.
trust what Roxy says, Sasha. I know she's got that CD of yours. Go check the park and don't take no for an answer. You're looking nice.
What's up, Sasha?
Oh yeah, I do have it after all. Sorry about that. Hi, Sasha. You look great. I just knew I had to come to the park today.
You look good. Not as good as me, but close.
Hello? Who is it?
The girls are here. Run!
Oh, no! The tickets to London!
We know it was you, so you might as well confess.
We don't know what you mean.
We found a Band-Aid in our office, Casey.
Now hand over those invitations!
The invitations to Penn's nightclub that were sent to Berdine? Why, they're in Berdine's office like they've always been.
Come on, girls. There's nothing more we can do here.
Well, I'm not gonna let them beat us. They may have kicked me out of their magazine, but they'll never stop us from making our magazine the best on the planet.
But what are we going to do?
We just need a good plan.
What we need to do is sneak into Berdine's office and take back our tickets. And I have a plan that's just crazy enough to work.
Do tell!
First things first, we have to get the Tweevils out of the way. If we make a flyer to advertise a phony pink sale, they're bound to bite.
And then we can dress up as a Tweevil and sneak in to steal back the tickets.
Ugh, dress as a Tweevil? Well, I guess we've got to make some sacrifices.
Let's get to it!
Hey, Bunny Boo! We are looking fine today, aren't we?
Bunny Boo, looking good, girl.
you want, brat? Stay away from us if you know it's good for you. If we wanted to be your friends, we'd be nice to you. Get the message?
A pink! It's a sail! A pink, pink sail!
Bunny Boo!
Hello, Chloe. You're looking nice.
Into your hand, into your mind. Into your head. Veins, you can't escape. Into your head, into your mind, out of your soul, race through your veins. You can't escape, you can't escape. Into your life, into your dreams, out of the dark, sunlight again. You can't explain, you can't explain. Can you see?
Hi, Chloe.
You look at me, curious what I'm made of. You look at me, curious what I'm. And what kind of man I love, what I believe, what I know and what I crave, and all my pet
Quiet!
you for joining me, and I'll see you next time. Have a great day. Take care. Bye.